Sapporo Mayor Fumio Ueda is leading a symphony on a tour of Taiwan.
The delegation is thanking Taiwanese for their generosity to Japan following the deadly 2011 earthquake and tsunami. The 95-member symphony is playing 5 shows in Taiwan. It will perform classical compositions, Japanese folk songs, and even Taiwanese music.